Fixation disparity, Wikipedia audio. Fixation disparity exists when there is a small misalignment of the eyes when viewing with binocular vision. The misalignment may be vertical, horizontal, or both. The misalignment is much smaller than that of strabismus, which prevents binocular vision, although it may reduce a patient's level of stereopsis. A patient may or may not have fixation disparity, and a patient may have a different fixation disparity at distance than near. There are several methods to quantify fixation disparity. The mallet card, the Burnell lantern slide, the Wesson card, and the disparimeter may be used. A patient's associated foria is the amount of prism needed to reduce their fixation disparity to 0 minutes of arc. The mallet fixation disparity unit. Measurement of fixation disparity. Instrument used to measure the associated heterophoria. It consists of a small central fixation letter X surrounded by two letters O, one on each side of X, the three letters being seen binocularly, and two colored polarized vertical bars in line with the center of the X which are seen by each eye separately. The instrument can be swung through 90 degrees to measure any vertical fixation disparity. The associated foria is indicated by the misalignment of the two polarized bars when the subject fixates the X through cross-polarized filters in front of the eyes. The amount of associated foria is given by the value of the base-in or base-out prism power necessary to produce alignment in the eye. The unit can also be used to detect suppression. See disparimeter, associated heterophoria, uncompensated heterophoria.